How do you build a donut chart in Tableau? In this example, I have a donut chart using category and sales. Let's add a new sheet and see how to do that in Tableau. I've added a new sheet so I can have a blank canvas. Let's start by dragging sales to text and dragging category to text as well. I'm going to use show me to build a pie chart first. So I'm going to click on show me, click on pie chart. Let's increase the size a little bit, make it pretty big, and fill our entire view. A little bit too big. Now I have a pie chart. A donut chart in Tableau is effectively the same thing, but I need to make a small adjustment. I'm going to double click on rows and click max of 0. I'm going to double click right next to it as well and type max of 0 again. This is simply giving us two pie charts, two axes. You'll see that when I click on the first max of 0, I have one pie chart, and if I click on the second max of 0, I have the second pie chart. On the second pill, I'm going to remove everything. I'm going to remove category, remove sales, and remove sales on size. Change this to white. I'm going to reduce the size a little bit. You can't see it, but I have a small pie chart on the bottom and a larger pie chart on the top. If I click on the second max of 0 and select dual axis, it creates a donut chart. We can right click the max of zeros, unshow the header, and increase our size of the donut chart to have a better view. And that's a donut chart in Tableau. Hope this helps.